6 years old, against the 3-year-old Cherif Drame.
He's actually up against a man who actually beat one of Nigeria's favorites. I mean, that's the machine. Somebody, a younger fighter, somehow inexperienced with the two wins. And so let's see what.
Oh, solid job.
From Munwe.
Like how high up his left hand is. Whoa. That's what made that left hook connect so solidly. Trying to get that outside leg trip again. Who has the wizard? The person with the wizard wins. And yeah.
Side control by Munwe right now.
Flex had the wizard turn his
cut on his forehead.
So Flex is.
Whoa!
What a takedown!
Nice takedown by Flex.
That was a beautiful trip. Both men. I think this main event is delivering. Yeah. This is a main event.
Flex sinking.
It makes his countering so much more pretty to watch. Boom.
Another takedown by Flex.
Straight back to the floor again. Oh, beautiful outside trip. He needs to secure the hook in.
It's time for Drame to pound
it. Yes.
But not really on the.
So now he needs to drag him. Yeah, drag him down.
Everybody in this division must pay attention to him. Everybody must
pay attention. The corner of Flex seemed to believe that he's done enough to take it. Yeah, they were celebrating.
Out. The winner by unanimous decision, Flex! The monster Munwe!
It's so clear.